Those info.
Yeah.
Hey yo, hey yo,
And
hey yo, fuck that
they
nigga.
knew.
Hey yo, fuck that
Wrong.
nigga Jay Hood. I'm gonna tell y'all something right now. Fuck that nigga Jay Hood. He came to the block one time, and me and my nigga Slugs was battle. Was like he's trying to get this nigga to battle. So we just out here rapping, just going at this nigga, going at this nigga. He had this big ass D Block chain on, talking some nah niggas. I ain't come out here to rap and shit. Like we've been out
You
here for like
sound just
45
like
minutes. Like fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
you can say that because of that, but you can't say you got to give Jay
Jay
Hood.
Hood was corny. No,
Jay
not,
Hood
not,
was
not.
hard, nigga. You
Jay
smart.
Hood was corny. The hardest Jay
What?
Hood shit was Call Me Hood. Everything else
No,
after Call Me Hood was
What?
trash.
Who that is? Man,
Man, nah,
Joe
bruh.
Budden said he survived Jay Hood era.
Nah, bruh. Jay Hood did his thing. He wasn't, if he wasn't that nigga, the Locks would have never co-signed him like
he
that.
was that dude, man.
He was that nigga,
no,
man.
No, no, no. Wait, wait, wait.